Okay, now we discuss how to handle missing value and from where missing value come from. We know that we are going to load the data set. As soon as I load the data set, so some value are not present in a data set. It may be say as a some features value which are not present. So what happen, your feature values are converted into the missing value, or you are going to represent with the help of null. Now as I consider one data set, so this is data I already shared with you. So here I open survey visited dot csv file as a notepad. I'm going to open this file using notepad. Now it is to be observed that here first feature, here this is another feature, and this one is third feature. So in this file, how many number of values are available? There are three class, there are three categories of value, or we can say that there are three different features are associated with this data set, and total number of records are 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, then it is to be observed that when I am going to refer the date, this is the feature here, your seventh record. So as per index, it's the seventh record, or as I consider, this is the sixth record. Here your date value is missing. Now this missing value, when I'm going to load into the pandas, so it will be replaced by null. It will be replaced by none. Then it may be NaN, it may be small NaN, it may be capital NaN, which is fully depend upon your current configuration. Now when we are going to load this file, so I am going to consider this file and try to load it into my Jupyter. So I write here loading the data from file. So what should I do? First I require import pandas as a PD. I already call this line in my Jupyter, but for reference I'm going to call one more time, so there is no issue. And I'm going to load my file with the help of data equal to pd dot read underscore csv. Inside the bracket I'm going to pass the path. Now what should I do? Here I'm going to pass the path. So this is my file, this is missing data, and my data is available inside the folder. So I select this folder, and from here I'm going to copy the path. So inside the single quote I'm going to write complete path and then my file name. So file name is survey underscore visited dot csv. So I copy this, open my Jupyter and paste here. So I write csv. Okay, now I'm going to run this. Now what happened? It reflect the error, no issue. So here I write r and again try to run it. Now it's working for me. Then there is a some error, so we are going to open the file in a read mode and call the data and store in one variable data. So I write data dot head. So I want to show first few record. I want to show first few record. So for that I write data dot head and try to run it. Now here my first few records are going to display. Now what happened when I am going to call complete data? When I'm going to call complete data, so I write print the complete data, print the complete data. So I write here print data, then run it. Now here your missing value is replaced by NaN. Missing value is replaced by NaN. Now it's your choice. You are going to represent the missing value with the help of NaN, or you just keep it as a blank. If you want to keep it as blank, then what should you do? You are going to write one more parameter inside the read underscore CSV function. So I copy this one more time, and instead of data I write data one, and here I add one more parameter that is one more parameter my parameter is keep underscore default keep underscore default underscore any equal to false. Now what happened? When you are going to run this, so it runs successfully, and when you are going to print the data, what happened? Okay, again it is reflected by none, so I feel I made some mistake. I'm going to check one more time. It's a keep default any equal to false, and I'm going to display here data one. So this is my mistake. I'm going to call here data one. So call data one, not a data. So try to run it. Now it is to be observed that your missing value is showing with the help of blank space. So there is no such a data is present here. So it's fully depend upon you. When you are going to call the default parameter with the help of read underscore CSV, your missing value is replaced with the help of NaN. If you are going to pass one more additional parameter here, keep underscore default underscore NA equal to false, then here NA is replaced by blank as it is missed. Here your data is equivalent to your CSV file. Okay, so there is no such changes is going to perform here. Then what should you do when you are going to write the data? When you are going to write the data, let's say data dot iloc. I'm going to write data dot iloc, and here I'm going to call it's a first column, it's the second column, it's a third column. Then I require all rows, and I'm going to call my second column completely. Then what happened? All the dated column are going to print it. So here I directly write print. Inside the print I'm going to call this command and try to run it. So all dates value are going to call. So here it is to be observed that your data is represented with the help of small NaN. Here is small NaN, while here is capital NaN. So in this way you are going to handle the missing value using pandas.